Welcome to another episode of Decologues. Today, we are at another deco home owned by Ankit and Anika.
We got to know about Decorpot through Facebook, I think.
Facebook,
we saw their advertisement first. They were the place, you know, where we got impressed in the first meet.
The first impression was itself the best impression. Whatever ideas were there, we went according to our choice, and they also accommodated and they gave just their suggestions also. We went to their factory just to ensure that what they're using, the products, whether it is actually plywood itself, and we were satisfied having that site factory visit also.
This home actually is rooted to its roots. There's a lot of influence of their homeland, Kerala. This beautiful mural at the foyer stands as an example of this. The living and the dining are in a straight space along with the puja area.
Love about this house is how they've done to my room, actually me and my husband's room. It feels really cozy how they've done it. We have a study corner, which is my husband's favorite part. Then there is a small makeup section in the room. That's also like my favorite place there. So that's very nice.
Of course, she told my favorite part in the house is that study corner where I can spend my 24 hours without anything.
The kitchen also is an open kitchen, the new concept. So there's no separation of the kitchen from the overall. The separation is not there. That's what we like also.
For me also it was like a good experience, like seeing all this like different pieces come together and like build up a good home, like something like I would always like recommend to others.
This is my dream home. Decorpot helped me to make my dream come true.
We'll be back with more Decologues from Decorpot.